What is going on, y'all? It's your boy Freddie, and once again, we're back at it, filming another video. In today's video, we're getting at it to break down the shocking details dealing with Ariana Grande and her tattoo. She put the tattoo on her hand, and it apparently was not the correct translation. So we're gonna break that down. Then we get ready to break down Harry Styles and his stalker. Yes, y'all, have you ever wondered at what point is it not okay to put a tattoo on your face? So we're gonna break down this shocking face tattoo of a chick that's over the pond. You know, we're gonna talk about it. We're about to talk about it. So, all right. But before we do anything, I need y'all to make sure you hit the like, subscribe, and that bell button down below. Because if you do not hit the bell button, you do not see the videos. You feel me? The lovely singer Ariana Grande decided to take to the internet to tell the world, y'all, ooh, I got a hand tattoo, y'all. Now, the singer was like, ooh, I wanna put it on a place. It is one of the most painful spots on the body, so I'm gonna put it right here on my hand. And she was talking to the tattoo artist, and he was like, oh, yeah, that is. That's one of the most painful spots you can do, so, yeah, just put it there. Now, apparently, y'all, she loves pain. Like, I'm like, what kind of woman likes pain? Like, hey, we know what she's doing. Ariana then decided, oh, in so much excitement after getting her tattoo, that she was gonna go to social media to share with the world how happy she was with the results and how beautiful this tattoo that she just put on the palm of her hand, that apparently is supposed to be one of the most painful parts of the body to put a tattoo at. You know, she decided to share with us, and when she put it out, her Japanese fans let her know immediately, y'all, that not right. So Ariana then shockingly put up these responses to her fans. I was gonna read it, but it was just too much. Ariana didn't want all of what she spoke about to be all over the internet, so she deleted all the tweets. So if you gonna go back and look at the tweets, they gone. But my girl with the Jasmine brand, she decided to screenshot the tweets so that we can read the tweet to you all, so y'all can see what Ariana said to these folks. So here, I was gonna read it, but I'ma just play it for y'all. I'ma play it for y'all.
After fans called her out on her mistake, Grande took to social media to send out a series of since deleted responses addressing that matter. She began with, indeed, I left out, which should have gone in between. It hurt like FK and still looks tight. I wouldn't have lasted one more symbol Maui, but this spot also peels a ton and won't last, so if I miss it enough, I'll suffer through the whole thing next time. She continued, adding information about the longevity about the tattoo. It's 99% gonna go away, he said. But I wanted to feel it, lol. He was like, that's the most painful spot for sure. I was like, I'm curious. She ended her explanation about the tattoo error, saying, also, that's how you end up W tiny grill, circle, tambourine on your hand. It's my favorite one now though, so PLS, leave me and my tambourine grill alone. Thank you.
So basically, Ariana wanted to honor her fans. In doing so, she decided to put on her body in the name of her favorite album, which is out right now, Seven Rings. But instead of it saying Seven Rings, y'all, it apparently said, small charcoal grill. Hey. But yeah, everybody makes mistakes. Ariana, we ain't perfect. Everything in life ain't supposed to always be right. And as you see in the tweet right here, that she didn't mind it at all. She's going to keep her small charcoal grill tattoo on her hand and love it. You know, that's what you're supposed to do, love it. You know, speaking of tattoo, Harry Styles and his stalker chick, she is apparently letting the world know and expressing her love for the singer. And in doing so, she took it upon her face to draw this man. But y'all, let's look at this picture. Look at this picture. Okay. Oh my God. Did she really? Oh my she decided to go to this tattoo artist, and normally tattoo artists are like, no, I'm not gonna put it on your face. I believe that that ain't right, and I know that the tattoo gonna stay on your face for the rest of your life, so we shouldn't do this. You know, most tattoo artists kind of help people think it through, because that's what a tattoo artist is supposed to do. They're supposed to help you make logical decisions in your horrible time. Now, you know, we don't know what this woman was dealing with, but she decided that she wanted something extra special to get Harry's attention, but apparently she has, y'all. And from the views of the internet and everybody speaking on it, she has done her job. Now, the singer who's over in New Zealand was like, she's got to make sure Harry knows that she is his biggest fan. And she plans on working with him one day, talking about focused. Whatever the case is, do you think that the girl might not have it all together? Let me know. I need to know. Do you feel like something that's wrong with this woman? Who put somebody's whole entire face? Wait, let's put this picture back up. That don't even look like... That don't look like that man. And it's on her face for the rest of her life. Anyway, y'all, leave me a comment, like, subscribe, tell a friend to tell a friend all about Freddie, and most importantly, make sure you share this video. I need to know how y'all feel. I need to know what you think. I need to know it all. So leave me a comment, and we out. See you in the next video. See you in the next video. Bye.